because we have power outages, then the crews have to try and at first get to where the lines are.
We also with us now. All right, we have another report of a tree that came down on a plow truck driver down in Westport. So this is common throughout the Commonwealth.
Yeah, it is. I mean, you know, everybody's dealing with different aspects of it. And, of course, the folks who are dealing with the snow are going to be dealing with that issue for a while. The coastal flood situation, we want to focus on that once again, only because it's so imminent now. It's coming on. The high tide is 10 o'clock. And the concern is going to last at least until noontime, until a couple of hours after the time of high tide. Now, again, the major flooding threats are from areas to Hull and the Sandwich especially. And that, of course, includes Scituate. 1 to 2 foot higher tides than we had last night to begin with. And then you have a storm surge from the powerful storm. Areas that are more vulnerable to an easterly wind.